We need a trained workforce, period.
Right now, the program applies to the first 2 years for students at CCRI. But the governor wants to expand that to include the last 2 years for students at Rhode Island College. But they will not be able to be combined 4 to 3 years of college education. The governor says this will help student dropout rates. Forces to stop their education.
Bryan University is responding after three of their student athletes were arrested for an alleged break.